राधा स्वामी स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स अप्लाइड फिजिक्स लैब क्लास। आपने पिछले क्लासेस में एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 3 तक कर लिया था, लिख लिया था, और आज की क्लास में एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 4 लिखना है। Let's write down the experiment number 4 of applied physics lab. Its objective is to calculate the power of a lamp load using AC ammeter and AC voltmeter. Write down. Just draw the circuit diagram clearly. Draw the observations table. After drawing this observation table, come to the result. draw this observations table very clearly, and after that come to the precautions. After writing the precautions, come to the review questions of this experiment. You have to write the review questions at the end of the experiment. It completes your experiment number 3, 4. Now again take a look on the circuit diagram. So in today class, experiment number 4 is completed, and we will do experiment number 5 in the next class. Thanks, Rasomi.